It's 18 before 8. Back to Denise and Johnny.
Hey, Phil, have you seen this vanilla thing?
I heard about it, but I was a bit busy.
OK.
Missed it.
You were busy, were you?
What were you doing? I was busy with my bulletins, yeah.
Come on, what were you doing? OK, here we go. OK, Phil, have a look at this anyway, because you've really got to witness this. This is amazing. This is the new Spice Girls, we believe, so there's only four of them. Have a look.
No way, no way. Mana, mana. No way, no way. Mana, mana. No way, no way. Mana, mana. Not today. Don't get fresh with me.
What do you reckon, Phil? Do you reckon they're going to make it?
I reckon it's close to Christmas, and that kind of stuff tends to get in the charts at that time of year.
Genius. Well done, Phil Gale. So there's the prediction there already. Phil Gale calling it for the Christmas number one. Thank you very much, Phil.
See you later.
Do you know, I think what they need, actually, to really make it is, I think you need five, don't you? Four just doesn't work. It always seems to be five. So if you're watching, girls, here could be the fifth member. Have a look. Ah, scenes of hilarity.